a formal process of examination of patient care or research proposals for conformity with ethical standards. The review is usually conducted by an organized clinical or research ethics committee, clinical ethics committees or research ethics committees, sometimes by a subset of such a committee, an ad hoc group, or an individual ethicist, ethicists.